What's going on, YouTube?
What's going on?
What's up, YouTubers? Back again with another video. Before we get into today's workout, I would just like to say, if you are enjoying my fitness content, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like the video, and turn on those notifications. Your support is much appreciated. So today I have a 6-minute AMRAP. Short and sweet, two versions, minimal equipment and body weight. Let's see what we've got. What's up, YouTubers? Back again with another AMRAP. This is the cherry on top to complete your workout. The workout is provided by The Box and the music is provided by Little Numbers. Links to their socials are in the description below. Do go check them out. Just before I get into the workout, I'd just like to say we finally have a timer. We're moving on up in the world of editing, things you love to see. So into today's workout, and we have a quick 6-minute AMRAP, which can either be performed with minimal equipment, which includes a dumbbell and skipping rope, or no equipment. So once again, no excuses to not get involved. Minimal equipment version is 4 dumbbell thrusters, 6 burpees over the dumbbell and 24 double unders. If you want to participate in this version of the workout, however you cannot quite master double unders, then
I like it.
I'm only joking, just replace them for single unders, however perform twice the number of reps. For those participating with no equipment, complete the same rep scheme, however perform 4 burpees, 6 air squats and 24 mountain climbers. The overall aim of this workout is to hit 6 rounds or more. In order to help hit that goal, my top tips for this workout are to keep transitions between the movements fast. So for those performing the minimal equipment version, ensure that your equipment setup allows you to flow from one movement to the other, and make sure that we all stay low when performing the burpees. How far into the pain cave are you willing to go? I got a total of 6 rounds and 9 reps. I feel I kept the transitions between the movements quick, with little rest periods. Double unders felt smooth. I managed to go unbroken each round, although the burpees were a killer. If you have enjoyed the workout, then don't forget to give the video a like and hit that subscribe button for more fitness content. Stay safe.
I'm